your stuff down here, guys. Well, I'll do a little video. I'm going to be going by the River Medway, which is the main river that runs through Kent. In fact, if you're born one side, you're called a Kentish man. If you're born the other side, you're a man of Kent. As for me, I'm a man of Kent. Theatre open out. Quite nippy out here, guys. Just got a quick look. Window here. Guys, pretty nippy as well, to be honest with you. Come down here for a quick spliff as well. Rolled two up before I left, it's all good. Still a few things. I've not been in a record shop yet. I might leave that for a bit. Maidstone, guys. Maidstone, county town of Kent. Used to be some good raves over here back in the day. Good clubs as well, they're all shit now, but I've got to go right over there. First of all though, got my new shirt, got another new shirt, guys. Just bought that one. I've got to treat myself. River Medway, guys. Got the Medway over there. I'm going over the river there. I'll take you down here. As you can see, it's raining again. think you can get over that end as well. I want to come through this way. By a wireless charger, guys, I'm not too sure though.
Yeah, no, I'm fine with that. Might be short for it, though.
Quite often, people get swept away quite often. In there. Okay. State of this Danish is where it's been flooded, guys. That's what I mean, it fucking just wipes people away. Fuck me, look at that. Fucking. Gosh. Phil's going in a drink. So it's okay though, guys. My dad was a submariner. He taught me how to swim. Fucking hell, look at that. Just about making it, man. Ooh. As you can see, it comes right under here. Good. There's loads more of it up here. Bosh. Someone's been magnet fishing. Loads of magnet fishing going on, I presume. Anyway, guys, that's Maidstone the bridge. There's a boat up there, the bar. Party boat, isn't it? Look, it's right up to the rim, look, this fucking water. We're about, we're about 3 inches off the top. Here I am at the top looking down. Got the Maidstone Crown Court over there. Had some big old murder cases up in there over the years. All the big Kent cases go there. All the old Kent murderers. And the Kent bad boys. Personally, I've never